As a personal injury lawyer, you always feel like you're David attacking Goliath. That's what gives me the energy to go ahead and represent those that can't defend themselves.
When a client sits down and talks to me, I honestly feel privileged that they would be willing to share their problems with me.
If you're going to be an effective lawyer, you have to show and feel the concerns of your client.